I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. I could go for a cup of coffee. I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. How about some music? The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday. Finished. Now I can relax and seize the day. It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute.
Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
The plates should be in the living room cupboard.
Take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
I told Grace I'd take care of the
they
plates.
Haven't moved since last
I'll
time
go
I
play
asked.
With the kids after.
Door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me
first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first! Me first!
No, me first!
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Yeah. Dad. Show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful. Hang on.
This time you're done for. You'll pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ah, surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Sean, lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around it.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I'd really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, Jim. What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Are you nuts? What's your problem?
Jason!
The red balloon I bought should make it easier to spot.
Jason!
Jason, God, you really had me scared then.
Jason!
No!
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.